this other COVID variant shows vaccine resistance, study finds. The COVID Delta variant is likely the most dominant worldwide. Besides dominance, Delta has been associated with breakthrough cases among vaccinated people, yet it may not be the biggest threat. Another variant already identified and named may be the next torture in this pandemic. A group of researchers found that this other variant is resistant to vaccines, at least in lab settings. It means vaccine-induced antibodies might be less effective against it. Uploaded on BioRxiv for peer review, researchers revealed the variant named Lambda. It was first identified in Peru and is now spreading in some South American nations. However, information about its virological features and evolutionary traits is limited. At present, the Lambda variant is labeled as a variant of interest or VOI by the WHO, along with Eta and Iota variants. Researchers suggest that Lambda is highly contagious and more resistant to the original SARS-CoV-2. Analysis showed that the variant has three mutations in the spike protein. All three mutations are associated with resistance to neutralizing properties of vaccine-induced antibodies. Also, two other mutations give the virus a better edge in transmission. If Lambda gains enough foothold in many countries, there is a chance that two very infectious variants may circulate in cities. If that happens, more COVID cases may occur and it would suffocate the healthcare sector again. What the paper could not tell is this: is the Lambda variant deadlier than Delta? The study's senior researcher Kei Sato of the University of Tokyo believes Lambda can be a potential threat to the human society, per the Jerusalem Post. Unlike variants of concern or VOC, VOIs are defined with genetic changes that are known to affect the virus's characteristics, which in turn influence disease severity and transmission, among others. They are also defined to have caused significant community transmission or presence in several case clusters. These clues make VOIs potential risks to global public health. Unfortunately, the WHO cannot simply change the designation of Lambda to VOC in a flash. It must compare assessments submitted by studies and review the global epidemiology of VOIs. If the organization finds sufficient evidence, it will coordinate the results with member states and designate a VOI to VOC. For the public, waiting till Lambda becomes a VOC may be too late. People should not wait for it to level up but start following preventive measures to keep both Delta and Lambda variants at bay.